Hi, I'm here with Hannah today, and the reason that I bring her over is because we are together reviewing the X-Way Flex. So, X-Way have said that they want this board to reach more people. That's why they do it at a more affordable price. And I kind of like imagine that when they say they want to reach more people, that they want to get into attracting the beginners, that the first e-skate for some people. So I have so many electric skateboards, I'm not a beginner, that's why Hannah come to give her opinion on this.
I'm the beginner with a capital B.
So what, you ride this board for already like what, 3 days?
Yeah.
Like the first thing come to your head, what you think about the X-Way Flex?
Okay, so I will give some context. I don't have a driving license. I've never ridden a motorbike, but I have had 2 road traffic accidents in my life. First time I broke my skull, second time I broke my jaw. So I'm like super wary about these things. And the fact that I've been riding this for 3 days and I have had no accidents means that this thing is a dream. So super fluid, super easy to control. It's weird, I don't know how to describe it. I'm not sure what functions, but it, like, my nerves totally go away once I'm on the board. Gabby's a great teacher, but the board itself, because I did try the other one, what was it called?
Yeah, so she's not like, she only tried this and like have nothing to compare. So you've been riding the Yeku XJ, you've been trying the Max Fine Mach 4 Pro, and well, you also ride the X-Way X1 Pro, which is from the same company, but you still like this one more.
Yeah,
even so, it's cheaper.
It was weird, like, because this was the first one that I tried, so I thought that everyone was going to be the same. But after riding it for a while and trying other ones, for me, I'm not sure if it's to do with weight distribution. I mean, the one thing that separates it above the rest is the automatic turn on, because the other ones that you mentioned, I do not know the names, but like, I had to get in the board, find where the button was, but with this, because I'm like, when I want to get going, I want to get going, you just like press on the remote. So for me, that was like a big winner. But I just found with this one compared to the other ones I felt much more shaky because I felt like I had to put so much more pressure to do any turns. But it was like, this was like connected with my brain. Like I just kind of indicated and I went with it. And because we were shooting some other kind of experimental stuff, and I just feel like the weight distribution on this board is top notch.
So let me break down what you just say on a more technical way. So when you turn on this remote, the board automatically turns on. It's like it detects the remote is on and you don't need to push the button to power on the skateboard. I believe this is the only electric skateboard that have that functionality. There is also a screen on the remote, remember? So you can check the speed as you're riding. The other boards doesn't. And the other thing that she's saying that she feel like it's more like she's one with the board, does have something to do with the design of the deck, in which it have these massive concaves on the front and the back. So when she's turning, she feel like she's more comfortable with this board than with any other board because of design wise. It's something that she doesn't even know what it's like to compare with other boards, but yeah, that's what makes it ride better. And you wouldn't believe, having all these accents, she's still looking so beautiful.
I have titanium. But yeah, I mean, for me, especially as a beginner, because Gabby has been riding for years, so I was actually really nervous before I got on it. But as a beginner, having this as my first experience, like I'm almost counting my money to buy one. That's how impressed. And I'm from Scotland. We don't say things that we don't mean. So I would tell you if he was just bigging it up. But actually, I'm super, super impressed, and I think I'm gonna buy one.
Yeah. Maybe we can get actually to get a discount for sure. Yeah, and another thing to remark for people who doesn't know, the X-Way Flex, in compared to other boards, they have very good battery, replaceable battery. So since if you're gonna buy electric skateboard, consider the Flex, definitely. So I hope this video have helped someone, especially people who are just starting out, considering getting the first electric skateboard. Well, that would be a good option. She never escaped. You never do anything that is motorized, right?
No, like an electric
bicycle.
Bicycle, not okay. Even a bike, not a Vespa.
Like electric bicycle.
But like a bicycle, yeah.
And I can guarantee you, this is more power than an electric
bicycle.
It's
faster. Yeah.
And you ride it in third gear, nearly got the full speed on third gear after 3 days.
Almost.
So pretty good. And you ride on the third day that we went out to ride, you ride easily 15 kilometers in 1 day.
Yeah,
that was the distance you covered that third day. So yeah, very, very possible to get one, easy to ride, you never ride anything. So yeah, is this very possible? So thank you, Hannah, for being on my video.
Thank you.
I hope this video has helped you make a decision, a purchase decision. I'm Gaby from Ray Studios, and I'll catch you up on the next video.